Question 4. Before you solder the components, how must you hold the PCB? Question 6. Why should you not apply too much solder? Question 7. When you apply the solder, what should you avoid doing?